Hello, everybody. This is Gerd Divine. It's been so long. I know, right? No, it hasn't. It's only been about a week. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm clingy. But anyways, I was doing all the side quests anyways. And if you want to see that, leave it in the comment below. Let me know if you want to see those side quests. I'll start doing them more often. Maybe I'll even stream it like I do with the, other side quests. With like Final Fantasy and all stuff that I still didn't complete. Anyways, I found some corrupted area and giant chickens. I like chickens. I got chicken legs. I got chicken legs. Preparing for the battle to take down the chickens. We're gonna have chicken fried. I'm gonna make him my buddy. I'm gonna make him lay down, play dead, horsey. We're gonna do lots of fun tricks and games. Don't even know what hit them. This is a higher level, so I might over prepare maybe. It's okay, right? Yeah, definitely gonna over prepare here. I did get a new bow. It's a purple. And then I also got a sharpshooting bow. So let's test it out. I know they don't like fire, so let's definitely push their bullets.
Let's make this.
It's definitely a higher level. Oh, and he is down for the count. I'm pecking them right in the shoulder. Gonna make friends. Gonna make friends. Highly aggressive, breathing fire chicken. Dragon chickens with their chicken legs. Kung Fu chicken fury. Shot you right out of the sky. So I guess you can say I definitely did not underprepare, did I? Did I actually take down a chicken? It's not just me and this guy, huh? Like how he pecked. Like how he jumped up. Got those turbo boosters going on. Oh, he's hiding behind a tree. Says you can't shoot me. Oh, ooh. Definitely wrong time to pick things up. Really? Not that big. Those are the, like, I think salt tooth. Oh crap, he's gonna kill me. That's for sure. They're freaking powerful as hell. It's like cool. Okay, let's kill him, actually. And why not? Let's go after an alligator who also who does not like fire. These things are ferocious. Look at that combustion. They shoot ice. Maybe I'll shoot out my new arrows. Actually, Actually, nah, he's upstairs. There you go. I guess he's like shards sticking all out. See, it's like they definitely do not kind of want to fight. Where's the other ones? Because they'll swim away. But anyways, thank you for watching the fight with the giant chickens. That was very entertaining for myself. And please join me for the rest of my story mode. Let me know what you think down below in the comments. If you want to see the side quests, tell me. I want to hear. And as always, thank you for watching. Subscribe if you would like. Like the video, it helped me out.
Bitter,
and I'll
though.
See you next time.